Okay, what is up YouTube? So, as you know, pretty much a guest I changed to the other guest. Okay, sorry for the lighting, it's not that great. But as you know, I've pretty much been all about challenges, tacos, hot fries, spicy stuff, the challenges. But I'm starting to take a newer approach to my channel. I'm gonna become one of the pet YouTubers now. I'm trying to change my way, and I think I've started it with just a little step by getting two Russian dwarf hamsters. So here is this little. I hate using the claw technique, but it's pretty much the only way to get her out. So this is Miss Nibbles. Here she is. Yeah, she's a Russian dwarf hamster, very small. We just got her a couple days ago. We're not sure how old she is, but she is probably a little bit older. Well, based on it, she's probably baby, like months old, because she's probably not 4 inches yet. She is not 4 inches yet, but here she is. And trust me, she loves to take risks. What are you doing? What are you doing? So, right now, I definitely have a pretty small cage. Let me put her back in her cage. Okay, guys, so I just put her back in her cage. Oops, sorry. Let's put her back in her cage. Here she is, right there. There they are. They're pretty cute, their whole cage. Definitely a small cage, actually. I need to have to see how if I can get a good perspective of the cage. That's the cage. Definitely pretty small. Looks smaller than mine. It really is. Really is not big. We're talking about getting $10 cage for Jackie, who is pretty much. Oh, oops, sorry guys. We need for Jackie because she's like Jackie Chan. You put her finger by her, she's just gonna go kung fu on you. Here she is, she's trying to, I'm not sure if I can see, but she's right over here. She's climbing right here at the top, as you can see. My hamster, Miss Nibbles, right here eating. Oh, okay. Right here eating some food. She's just hanging out over here. I'm gonna try to bite my finger. Okay, good. Well, yeah. So, as you know, this is going to be a really long video, it's just introducing me to my hamsters. Because, as I said, I'm still going to leave the video that I post up on YouTube. But I'm trying to start a new approach. And hopefully, if I can take care of these animals and stuff, I can get more animals. My parents will let me. Because I want to go into the pet YouTube channel. And try to change my name. And definitely I'm a beginner because I got pine wood. Not sure if I can see, you probably can't. Okay. Sorry for my back camera. Come on, pine wood. The camera's right here. Okay, there we go. I got some pine wood, as you can see right there. That's pine wood. Definitely a beginner mistake. I'm gonna get some paper on, because that has chemicals. But that is my first time ever owning a pet besides cats. I'm gonna show you, actually, I'm about to post this video. And if y'all don't know, my video is. I don't have really great content because I can't really edit any videos. And this is just my hamsters, pretty much. And they just love to play around. But they mostly sleep during the day. But I'm about to come up with a video. I'm going to post 3 videos today. Heck, I might post 4 or 5. It's late. It's 8:58. I have to go to bed at 9:30. So I'm going to try to post them quickly. Get them done, And so yeah, so peace out for this video. Expect in a couple seconds. Just expect a whole bunch of videos to pop up today and stuff. Not just about hamsters, but about my cats. One's gonna be about cats. One's gonna be about taming. Okay, I'm done. Well, yeah, I'm gonna pretty much be like, I'm gonna show you how to tame a hamster. How the fun things to do with a hamster. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so peace out for this video. See you later. Peace out.